Ontraport systems are a really useful part of the platform that's going to help you do two important things: get set up and stay organized. Let's talk about staying organized first. As you create different systems for your business inside of Ontraport, you're going to create a bunch of assets. In this video, I'll explain how to keep things organized using systems. At Ontraport, we think of systems as any process that you want to streamline or automate using the platform. Maybe it's a webinar lead capture and follow-up system. Maybe it's a new employee recruiting system or a new client onboarding system. Whatever it is, it's going to be composed of a bunch of different assets like web pages, messages, automations, products, forms, and so on. Each of those assets is built and stored along with the rest of its own kind, in the messages collection or the pages collection, for example. That means that if you wanted to see all the assets related to a particular system inside of your business, you'd be jumping all around the platform to find each asset's type. Ontraport Systems solves that problem. A system stores all of the related landing pages, emails, automations, forms, and so on in one place based on what project that they're for. When you group your assets this way, you've got one screen that shows everything related to that project, along with some top-level stats about what's happening, like the number of forms filled out, email click-through rates, purchases, and so on. Let me give you an overview of the options you have for setting up systems, and a few examples to inspire you. Then we'll talk about how systems help you get your account set up as well. It's pretty amazing. To get started, just click Systems to create a new one. When you create a new system, you'll see a screen like this. On the right, you'll see a list of pre-built systems, which we're going to talk about in a second. But for now, let's go ahead and create a new system from scratch by clicking here. You can name your system up top and then select all the assets that are associated with it. You've got these tabs over here that show even more assets that you can add. And once you're done, click Save and voila. You can always go back and add more assets later by clicking up here. Each of the assets in the system is clickable, taking you directly to the editor. And you can add new assets right from here as well. And of course, you can create as many systems as you like. Maybe you want to keep all your recruiting assets in one system, your sales assets for a particular product in another, and your partner program in a third. Okay, now I mentioned that systems are also an amazing way to get you set up quickly. Let me show you what I mean. We saw this briefly before. When you create a new system, rather than clicking start from scratch, you can pick from our pre-built systems. If you go that route, you'll get a step-by-step setup wizard to walk you through the process of creating your assets, hooking it all together, and launching it. There are all kinds of setup wizards in here, for starting a membership site, recapturing abandoned carts, promoting webinars, and more. Once you pick your setup wizard, you only need to answer a few prompts and your assets will be all ready to go. Of course, once it's all built, you can go back and tweak anything you like. And it'll be easy because it's all nice and organized for you in its own system. Now you have a good handle on systems and setup wizards. That's going to make it a lot easier to organize and execute your projects in Ontraport moving forward. And for more details on this, don't hesitate to check out the Ontraport Support Center or the blog.